what is this that thing that keep getting stuck there? How do you fix that?